Department evacuations are in place as a wildfire burns near Ruidoso. The Blue 2 fire is estimated to be more than 1,400 acres with 0% containment. Evacuations are a go for Bonito Lake Road, Forest Road 108 and 107. People can go to Lincoln County Fairgrounds. Officials are hosting a public meeting tonight at 7 at the Eastern New Mexico University Ruidoso branch.